Paul Ryan answered the call when he was called by Mitt Romney to consider being vice president. And I believe he's going home this weekend to soul search with his family about whether or not he can, in fact, accept this job, a job he doesn't want, he isn't seeking, but is seeking him.